We'll be right back. This is the late news with Silent Joe King Boogaloo.
A real estate company is accused of perpetrating the biggest human rights violation in the world by hypnotizing everyone into forgetting the giant monster attacks that have continually devastated Japan, thereby preventing the mass exodus to keep real estate prices at a premium high. There have been to date 36 giant monster attacks on Japan since 1954. We have yet to receive a response from... Kittens are pretty, and now a word from our...